Ah! I'm inside.
Be careful. I can see the beam cycling in regular intervals. You'll want to find cover whenever it fires. Chatter is overloading the scanners. They're fortifying all positions to try to keep you out.
Let them try.
Put that one in over there on the left. No, my left.
Guy, any left?
Fire. But the moment he sticks his head out, we're gonna vaporize him.
Fire.
Increase fire, man.
amplification chamber. There should be a pair of spinning conductors that intensify the beam as it passes through the area. This station's laser. It's more powerful than anything the Empire has ever built before.
Juno, where am I?
Some sort of convergence array. According to my schematics, there are seven others just like it spread around the station's dish. The firing tube you were in is just one of 64, all being directed into a single massive beam. I can't even imagine what the Empire would do with this sort of power. You must find a way onto that central platform. The Emperor's observation dome is just beyond it. The schematics show a series of graviton beams in that chamber. Can you find a way to activate them?
Cool down right completely. All technicians are alive. Clear the fire area.
Primary ignition.
operator nearby.
You are all traitors to the Empire. He will be interrogated, tortured. You will give me the names of your friends and allies. And then you will die.
Our deaths will only rally others.
Your very public and painful executions will serve as an example to the rest of the galaxy.
There may be a rebellion yet.
Lord Vader, deal with the boy.
Much to learn.
You have nothing left to teach me.
Kill him, he was weak. Broken. Kill him and you can take your rightful place at my side.
No!
Help him!
Scream like your father.
Destined to destroy me. Do it. Give in to your hatred.
He's beaten. Let it go.
It's a trick. He's stronger than you know, and he deserves to die for what he's done to me.
Maybe so. But if you strike him down in anger, you'll be right back where you began.
Get Bale and the others out of here. I'll be right behind you. Go! Hurry! Protect the senators!
Thank you.
dead.
Then he is now more powerful than ever. He was meant to root out the rebels. His sacrifice will only inspire them.
But now we know who they are. I will hunt them down and destroy them. As you always intended, Master.
You must be relentless, Lord Vader. If even a single rebel survives, this alliance that we have unwittingly created will be our undoing.
Are we ready to finish what he started? Then at last, the Rebel Alliance is born. Here. Tonight.
We need a flag to rally behind. A symbol. A symbol of hope.
He's at last one with the Force.
You always knew who he was, didn't you?
I suspected, yes.
Then why did you help us, after all the things we'd done?
When he came to me in the bar, among all his dark thoughts, I glimpsed one bright spot, one beautiful thing he held on to, even at the end.
What?
You.
You.